castle new very nicely. Very nice place you've got. Very chic. Nothing like a bourgeois bank.
A fucking fat son of a bitch.
Who, Lester?
Yep.
He gets bitches, though.
Hey, Lester, you should have got your bitch ass in the car first.
There's a Fleece of Franchise on the Western Highway near Chumash. Take us there. Word of warning, we're on the job right now, so don't let the cops notice you. If you come after us, we call it off.
Fuck your car, bro.
So, my taciturn friends, I suppose you want to know. Okay, you want to know how we're doing this.
Okay!
But you should ask. We're driving out to the bank, taking a look at it, picking up some equipment, and then heading back to make our plans. Not very complex at all.
At least the engine's
breathing.
We're
not going in, we're not poking it with a stick. We're just sitting back, taking a look. You see, look out! You see, I like my spoilers, and I like my dates. Across the street, and unaware they're being watched. Alright, so why this bank over all the other banks in the state? Why does fortune favor this one? Another good question. You're full of good questions. You're like a child whose parents think it's clever, or the IRS. Well, this bank's got some safety deposit boxes, and in one of those safety deposit boxes are some bonds being hidden.
Excuse me. Lester making me laugh.
No one's gonna report missing.
What happened?
Starting to make sense.
Is Lester making me laugh?
Yeah, like, just well, like when he freaks out like this.
Look at turning over liquor stores and gas stations, and the bonds in the box.
You know when I interrupt him while he's talking.
Rumpled notes from a till, so you can handle. Plus, you
should jump off that hill on the right.
Nothing like staring at the ocean while you're
up there.
Money,
did I miss it?
Yeah, like jump off one of those ramps and take air flight.
Okay, that sounds good. First foray into serious armed robbery. Right here.
I'm assuming you're kind of a cerebral crew, because otherwise this whole not talking deal just kind of puts you on the spectrum, right? Okay, well, how about we just get there and see where we're at?
Oh, he's not talking anymore.
You're a really bad driver! Calm the fuck down! Calm the fuck down!
Oh, man, his door was open. I was hoping to fucking take it out. Hit me. Oh, this car is fucked, bro. So you never should have took your car.
Oh my god.
Oh god, that was close as fuck.
Were you trying to hit him?
Yes. The guy
that
like dodged me at the last second. Okay, I didn't want to fucking do that. Oh, here we go. Here we go, like jumping in front of a train. Oh
my god.
No! Oh, there we go. Oh, his door. No, your door's open. Ready, come on. Gotta hit that truck. Here we go. His car is fucked.
Yeah, I think you owe Lester a new car.
You're a really bad driver. Drive better.
Did that dude just fucking wreck? Look at him.
I don't know, but you want to finish this mission?
Oh yeah, my bad. I was just trying to fuck this guy's car up completely.
Yeah.
is. Take a look. Drink it in. I've patched into their security feed on myself. Take a look.
This is going on YouTube, by the way.
Security. Staff won't give a crap. All right. Especially about the deposit boxes. Customers will probably be thinking how to turn this into a screenplay. The boxes are in the back behind the safe door. We want box number 167. Yeah, it's right on the highway with good access.
Yeah, look,
works for you.
Look at your car, Lester. Somebody fucked your car
also
up.
Also work for the cops. Speed up their response time. Okay? Okay. We've seen what we're gonna see. Let's go to the garment factory.
Okay, sounds good. Oh,
now,
bad.
When you hit the bank, you're gonna need to hack into its security system. I've written a neat little program that'll do most of the work for you, but it's probably a good idea for you to familiarize yourselves with it. You, the passenger seat, I've sent it to your phone. Take it for a dry run, keep your hands steady, and maybe the wet run won't be a disaster. I'm calling Paige. She's my assistant. First, she's gonna get us what we need, then she's gonna saw me in half. We're gonna do some Fast and Furious Tokyo Drift. Here we go. Kill me before my jeans do. There she is. Leave my car here. Take the truck.
Nice to meet you.
What's up, bitch? I'm about to fuck this car up too. Damn, Lester, man. I hope you got good insurance, bro.
Now it's back to the apartment.
Okay.
Is it all there?
I think so. You want to get out and check? Go down the inventory? Or are you happy sitting there making a perfect blood imprint in your keys?
Oh, God.
In your easy wife seat.
Dude, look at that stuff at the back.
Thank you.
All the widgets are out. That's awesome.
Guns, headsets, pull dolls, masks, the drill.
Oh, shit, Mr. Smith.
All the photos and surveillance work.
Come on! Sorry.
Surveillance work. Hey, there's enough here to make us all look real suspicious. Nice little conspiracy to commit robbery charge waiting to happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Whoa!
They're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything but the deep crime. We'd be caught with our pants down and a hard-on out to here.
Well, we're not getting caught. These are professionals.
So I hear. The cheapest professionals money can buy.
I like to think of it as investing in new talent. Until you and me start playing low-rent Bonnie and Clyde, that's the way it's gotta be. She didn't mean anything. She didn't mean anything, but... She didn't mean anything by that, by the way. She's just a little brusque.
If they were offended, you would have said something.
Damn, the car's fixed again. I don't know how the car got fixed. You still there, Chico?
Yeah, you fucking suck, dude.
How the fuck did you get platinum?
Cause you're the one fucking messing up the cars and shit. Fucking suck, man.